Well, Bob, I think when you're aiming down the sights of your rifle, you are waiting for that precise moment and the precise timing that you have to release your shot to hit the bullseye. And in photography as well, you have to keep waiting for that precise moment to capture and shoot that shot which nobody else has. So I think that's an interesting similarity. Besides, of course, being a sport of stability, photography also requires stability and precision.